Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable network stack on MSI motherboard. To do this, first you will need to open advanced BIOS settings, navigate to the motherboard settings, then the advanced again. Inside you'll be able to find integrated peripherals, and then there's the network stack that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.